beautiful. So cute. A steak without a sauce is like a swimming pool without water. Which famous person said that? Today Russia Fritz Chat. Sauce. If you take a quick second to click the thumbs up and give this video a like, what really helped my small channel. Thank you in advance. Sauce is a French word taken from the Latin word salsa, what means salted. And that's the purpose from a sauce, to add flavor and moisture to a dish. And we go all the way back and make these beautiful sauces. The oldest recorded sauce was from the ancient Rome, 400 BC. And we're talking here about a sauce named garum. It was a fermented fish sauce, similar to the Thai nampla fish sauce. Also, we're gonna make the five mother sauces from the French cuisine. The French kitchen, Espagnol, Bechamel, Hollandaise, Velouté, and the tomato sauce. Later they added two more sauces, a demi-glace and sauce mayonnaise. We're gonna start next week with the first sauce. Beurre blanc. Beurre, butter, blanc, white. White butter sauce. And this white sauce, made by accident. 500 years ago. Yeah. Accident. Thank you for watching, and please write it down. Next week, our beautiful first sauce in our series. Kapkomak, Swadiha. Hey, listen, Li, Xiong, Fung, Kang, Xiong, Kong, Kwang, or whatever the fluk your name is, it's boiling.
Ho wen dao yi xie dong xi.
En dit is Maître d'Hôtel. Who was it even? It was a bad person! This Louis Dubécénel. He stole the recipe. From the chef.
Een volaille. Een gros. Een bonzo pour le bon. Le petit pus.
Oh, so cute. See? Son estas tomates españoles? Está seguro. Sí, sí. Cubes of butter.
The chance to run, leave behind the said and done, figure out what's to come. Reasons, all the bigger things I can't ignore. I'm not getting what I came here for. Gotta get ahead of something more. So I think I found a new way out, way beyond a shadow of doubt. Cause
beautiful.
And leave it up to fate somehow. But I'm good.
Very tasty.